Alexandre, those pastries are frozen. Why is that?
Well, it's very important, Philippe, that we have the pastries at minus 18 degrees Celsius. The mixture here is at around 50 degrees, and that creates a thermic shock while you spray. That gives you the perfect velvet effect, actually.
Can you show us, please?
Yes, we can do it. Let's go.
It looks very beautiful, Alexandre.
And as you can see, Philippe, it's a very thin layer. Otherwise, if you spray too much, you have a too thick layer. While you put in the freezer back, it might peel off or crack.
What do you do with the leftover in the spray gun?
Well, basically, you just put it back on your warm cabinet. Okay, like this is still liquid and you can use further.